comments, and welcome to the Beagle Broadcast. I am Lizzie.
And I'm Mabel.
Today is Friday, April 29th, 2016. Please stand and face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, Kylie and Mr. Solowski's class and Chloe and Mr. Albrecht's class both have birthdays. Happy birthday. This weekend, Haley and Miss Heaven's class and John and Miss Lutz's class both have birthdays.
Here are some students who have been showing behavior that rocks. Lily in Mrs. Heaven's class was caught showing cooperation by Mrs. T. Great job, Lily. Maya in Miss Holzel's class was caught working hard in math class. Awesome job, Maya. Abigail in Miss Slager's class was caught working hard during writing. You are awesome, Abigail. Emily in Miss Ridge's class was caught staying focused during writing. You rock, Emily. Caitlin in Mr. Albrecht's class was caught showing ownership by Mrs. Kroll. Fantastic, Caitlin. Keep up the great work, comments. Here are a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, Beagle. This is Kesley with a few words of wisdom. Think about a time when you had to do something that was really hard for you, like a homework assignment or a chore at home. Maybe you wanted to shy away from it, not do it because it seemed too hard. Now listen to these words. Don't shy away from a big challenge. You may surprise yourself. Next time you have something that is very hard to do, remember these words and don't be shy or afraid. Face the challenge. Give it your best shot. You may be surprised to find that you are stronger and smarter than you think.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
As a child, I went to McKinley High School. As an adult, I married Lillian Bowen in 1925. I joined the Army, but they kicked me out for being underage. Then I joined the Red Cross. I died on December 5th, 1966. I should be remembered for making Disneyland visit.
If you're pouty and you know it, stomp your feet.
If you're pouty and you know it, then your feet will surely show it. If you're pouty and you know it, stomp your feet.
Have you ever wanted to write in Chinese or try real authentic Italian food? Maybe you'd like to play a game from Hungary. If these sound like fun to you, come to International Night on Friday, maybe May 20th. You can do these things and meet high school exchange students from around the world. Come on out, and you can travel the world in the Beagle cafeteria.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running,
and running, running,
and running, running,
and running, running,
and running, running,
and it's context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. You lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it here. Let's get it started.